beautiful family of light there. Come on, phone, stop doing that. Every time there's anything from them in the sky, this phone goes out of focus. It's like things that to make it disappear. Look at that. It's just doing it every fucking time. Come on, damn it. There's a divine creator, a family of light in the sky right there. That's a being family in the sky. Not our creators, but a family of light from our creator family. Right there. Awesome. That's so cool. Because as it morphs in the sky, changing shape. And beautiful little energy tail. Hello, beautiful friends and family. And there's a wind. There's a wind, guys. I'm talking to the audience now. There's a wind. And it's standing stationary in the sky against the wind. Just so you guys know, there's a wind blowing from behind me, like so behind me towards that object right there in the sky. So if that was just balloons, which it's not, then it would be blown away. But it's not, it's sitting there in the sky, stationary. You want to know why? Because we're taking a video, and because they want to be seen by you. And they want you to know that they're real. That's why they're standing in the sky, stationary, not moving. That's awesome and wonderful. Thank you, friends. Thank you, friends up there. Thank you, beautiful friends. And watch as they change shape, potentially. Maybe even just a little here or there. The main thing is, if they were just balloons and not conscious, beautiful being from our cosmic family, they would blow away because there's quite a strong wind blowing. Not as super strong, but strong enough to blow balloons away, and they're just sitting there in the sky, not moving. So cool. Thank you, family. Love you. Thank you. Again, if you see, in addition to this, if you see little quick sparkles in the video, you know, that zigzag across the screen or go super fast across the screen, those are not bugs, those are not camera flares, those are their mini UFO craft, divine angel creator family craft. They have to go super fast because there are others connected to this dark, connected to darkness, that are looking for them, and they can't just sit there in the sky. They have to go in and out really fast. And if you slow the videos down, you'll see that they're craft. And there's also these black dot smudges, but those are craft as well. All right, I'm gonna stop. You want me to keep going? Okay. See you guys. Bye.